Cool. Audio works. Whoops. I don't mean to be playing my stream into my microphone and repeating myself. We're going to be starting here momentarily. I'm going to want to attach this link to here for those folks who might be interested. Ding, 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 ding. We're going to go. Here. All right. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back. Let me know when you are ready. Bada bing, ding a dang boom. Let's see. Bop, 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 bop. How we looking? That's fine. That is fine. Wow, this was way off.
Hey.
Hey. I'm fixing the area of my screen to the game. No. Wrong. Don't need that. Okay, all right. It's so weird. Okay. All right. Let's get into it. Chapters. Here we go. All right. So, I do believe this was where we left off. And I'm playing on
Get
moderate.
into it.
Yep, getting into it. Playing on moderate because I don't want it to be a terrible watch for people who are viewing. If I go any harder, I might struggle, and I don't want people to lame. Just want to see me smash. Want to get that juicy story. For those people who are caught up on the Last of Us TV show, they want to know what happens in part two. They can. Now they can, because I'm here. I exist. I'm doing this. for those folks. Just gonna watch these butterflies. If you can count how many butterflies there are, and comment in the comments how many exactly, you will win. I'm not gonna tell you what you win. You just gotta participate. This is an attempt for me to gain more viewers. Right now we have two. It might just be myself.
Bro, at least three.
At least three? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Here we go.
1-7.
On autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
You can tie Shimmer up here. Hey. You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
Well,
it's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Ooh.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah. Well, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Through here.
Loving the Ellie Poves.
The Ellie POV. Ooh, Ellie's hands are cold.
Grumpy Goral.
is like the one of the Jackson outposts. Let's see what's in here.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Eugene, what a guy. 70-year-old man, just taking bong rips out here in the outpost. What a guy.
Instant stalker if you hit the bongo.
Says mostly Dina is out here with Eugene, it looks like. Dina, Eugene, Dina, Eugene, Dina, Eugene. But then there's Jesse and Astrid, Greg, Bonnie. None of these people I don't think we ever meet. But Tommy and Joel were out here, too. So that's cool. Cool, cool, cool. You can read all of that back in the rewind time if you're really that interested. But we ready to proceed with the story. Here we go. Moving on.
Up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
Let's get back to the horses.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean.
No judgment.
It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
Oh, this was...
We should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living
Jesus,
a long life.
Dina.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Whoa.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing
Gosh,
boots
Dina.
Today. You know how you're gonna die?
Dude, let me guess. You're gonna kill me?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Yeah.
It's quiet, but we can if you want.
It's 100% worth. Go, go, speed clear. Huh. In the RV. Go, 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 go.
What do you know
go.
About this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really travel a lot in these things?
Wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream.
Oops.
What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah. What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar.
Here it is. Dear Santa, wow. I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big dog? I wanted to keep my daddy safe while he goes hunting for food. It could also help protect our house from the monsters. It could also help keep me company when my daddy closes himself in the bedroom. Damn.
I used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh no.
I actually really like them too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You wanna meet up after?
Okay.
Got a date with Dina. Going sledding tonight. Oh, I'm lagging. Uh-oh. There we go.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
What's Curtis and Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made what? 4?
Why did she stand up when I crouched? That's so weird.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Alright, let's keep moving. I'm done looting. Ready to move on. Let's go, Dina.
Temperature dropped.
Uh-oh.
Easy.
That's not good.
Shit.
Man, that cow got torn up. Look at that cow. That's definitely a cow.
Smell. Looks like infected did this.
How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
Nah, that's not a moose. That's a cow.
Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Gotta go clear some infected, everybody. It's go time.
Got more blood.
Shit. I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in? Dina, this way.
Nice.
It's down.
That's one. Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
good? Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in is barricaded. How'd that runner get in here? Yeah, that's a good question. What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol? It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You? Dina, this way. More runners. Let's keep it quiet. Let's see how it goes.
That was close.
Like it.
Very nice.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket. Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Oh, there she is. Come on.
Ellie, help me up there. I want to look around. All right, go ahead. There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look. See? All right. Let's figure out how to get in there. Dina. Under here.
Die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry. Damn. Guess somebody got into a brawl about the drugstore back at a different time. I know where to go. We go up here.
This way.
Da, 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 da.
I'm in.
Oh.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags.
How about that? Alcohol and rags.
Fix yourself up. Spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Okay. Let's go kill some infected.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Oh, yes, the safe. Okay. Here we go. Yo, Kristen, left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's for you. You're back, all right? Feel better, Mina. Okay, so the date my good boy got employee of the month. That must mean there's a calendar somewhere with a dog on it. What's this? There's a calendar, employee of the month, and look at this, there's a dog on it, right there. So the dog in the month is July 2013. Okay, so now we go in here, we go to the safe. I'm the best safe cracker in the world. Look at this, here we go. 07 20 13. Oh, I'm so good at this. Thank you. Thank you for all of that cool shit. Let's see here. What do we got? What can we upgrade? Listen mode range. Improved trap mines. Let's do the listen mode range. Because why not? Oh, got another box. More ammo is always good. Ammunition. All right, Dina. Let's go clear some infected. Oh, I guess I gotta go in there. What's this? More pills. Very nice. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Moving on. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Okay.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
Slay.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
Why, thank you.
And then get the fuck out of here.
Alright.
Speak in my language.
The interesting thing about this game is there are, like, shelves like this in the first game, but sometimes there's glass that you can break, and then there's, like, stuff behind the glass that you can pick up, but I'm gonna just keep moving on here.
Dina, a little help. Come in.
Come on, Dina. Anytime.
I'll make you a present. I'll take a present. Ellie. Here.
Ah, thank you. Molotov cocktail. Look at the water in there.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
All right. There's some more. Alright. Have no fear. I'm Ellie with a switchblade. There's Clicker right there.
Any still moving? Nope.
We got him.
You know what?
It's crazy. Even the, like,
impressed with us.
The blood flows out on the floor. It's crazy.
Man, you guys are not gonna believe our numbers.
All right. How the hell do we get out of here?
Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Yeah, let's get to that next lookout. Get that bullet back. Nice. Ooh, what's that? Is there anything in the freezer? No. Here we go. Let's try this.
It won't budge. Okay, huh. Here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Yeah. Forgot about this part of the game.
Here.
Really realistic rope.
Here we go.
In a video game, which is very impressive.
Yeah. That should hold us. Get over it.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Nice. Very nice. All right, Dina.
Okay, that's good.
You go first.
Here I go.
Why can't I sprint? What is going on?
Dina, where are you? Dina! Ellie!
Oh, thank God.
Come on, this way.
Where are we going?
Just trust me.
I remember the first time I played this, I got lost for so long in the storm. It felt like forever. Ooh, it got a library.
I'll get the door.
You been here?
Easy there.
Never came inside.
All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Whoa, whoa. Any zombies I need to know about? Any infected in here? Okay, Dina.
Doesn't feel like anyone.
Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in?
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
This is what I'm talking about. Ugh. Now I'm in.
What's going on here?
Ooh.
All this parts.
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Parts.
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Eugene.
Huh. definitely Eugene's place. He was a Firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got this real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
It's Ellie's diary. Or her journal. Wow. And, okay. So, I forgot. There's stuff that you pick up and collect, but also you, like, take notes of. So she made a note of that giraffe. That's cool. Hang on, just really quick. Let's see what she's written thus far. Dina asked if I was going to go to the dance, and she touched my arm. Ah, I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just got to sleep it off. Was Eugene in touch with other Fireflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he would have said something. Does Eugene know what Joel did in the previous game to the Fireflies? Or is Eugene like Tommy in that they were Fireflies, but they're no longer. They're now reformed. You know, they're here in Jackson. But Eugene died. He passed away of old age, so he's not alive. That's not something we're gonna find out from Eugene. I guess we're just gonna have to find out. I guess this is Eugene's bed. It's all this stuff.
Oh my god. It's Tommy and Eugene.
Oh my god.
They look like babies here.
It looks like Jason Momoa. Like an older Jason Momoa.
Lights, heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Generator? Oh, okay. Let's get the power going. Ding, 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 ding. Generator.
Hey, found the generator.
Here we go.
Butter.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Crafting time. And I love the noises and the doing of the thingy. Let's see here. I could give myself a scope. Add more damage. I'm gonna do damage over the scope. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
This'll work.
Okay.
Good job with that.
Very nice.
Oh, hello. Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
What's down? We gotta go down.
Not here.
What's this? What do we got?
Come on.
Down here.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake.
Ew.
Lonely, man.
There's a lot of sex going on in Eugene's basement. That's for sure.
Oh my god.
Oh.
It's weed.
My.
It's a lot of dead weed.
Eugene.
This explains a lot.
You shouldn't have. Eugene. Oh.
The music. The guitar.
Hey, he's got that videotape thing. Huh. Dong of the Wolf.
Dong of the Wolf.
Smash Brandy's cooch.
Smash Brandy's cooch!
Interesting taste, Eugene.
This is totally a sex den. That's hilarious.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place. How'd he get this together? Must have taken him forever. I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
What's this? All the paraphernalia?
Dina. It's a gas mask bong.
God, that's crazy.
So smart.
This game's silly. It knows exactly the kind of audience it wants to cater to. Wow, he's got all of this stuff.
Oh, there we go. You think it's still good? Does weed go bad? Let's find out. You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
yeah.
Oh, fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I think there's gonna be sex in Eugene's basement.
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6? Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
Uh-oh.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
The music cues.
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard. Don't want to stop it.
Ooh. Oh, I forgot about. Yeah. Voila. 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 Damn, it took me forever to record that. Okay. I guess I can continue. Going to continue now.
Okay. Where are they?
That's not good. This is bad. This is very bad.
You got a gun?
Yeah.
Well, I hope you're a good shot. Keep up with us.
We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta live through this first. Watch them windows.
God damn it! These son of bitches are everywhere!
Going so well.
take over? I got it! Just keep those infected away! Heads up!
Skateboard.
Uh-oh. Abby, you buff bluffing bastard.
I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me. Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay.
Buff, bluffing bastard.
I doubt myself. Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. Turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around! What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you, you get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Saddles off?
No, no, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get here.
Oh, got any brushes or a towel or anything?
We want nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. You don't get to rush this.
Thank you.
going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go!
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
The hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here, or the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No! No!
Abby, the buff, bluffing bitch.